Orlando and South Florida, the Magic losers of five straight before the break. Nikola Vucevic, the Heat rocking the Nike Earn Unis. Orlando's got 99 problems, Vucevic ain't one, shooting 41% from three this season. 25-12-4, that's what he delivers, one of the few bright spots playing like the all-star that he is. But Miami, Jimmy Butler's missed 14 games this season. Miami's 4-10 when he's out, but he was getting buckets in this one. More of Vucevic, who finished with 24, shooting 50%. That tippet is good. But then Jimmy and the Heat, they on a new level. They bought a new shovel, and they're putting opponents in the dirt. Go get it! Olynyk finds Jimmy Butler. More of Jimmy buckets. The Heat started the season struggling, but every day they've been hustling like Ricky Rose. 7-14 to start the season. Now they've won 8 of 9. Jimmy, his 10th double-double of the season, 27, 8, and 11. Miami wins.